the Bundesliga Crossbar Challenge 2014. We're taking a look back at this very special competition. Each club selects a five-man team. Each player has three shots, so 15 attempts per side. The best team wins. It's the Bundesliga stars like you've never seen them before. Yes, concentration is a very important aspect, even before the competition gets going. Stuttgart don't agree though.
Karim Agi. Karim Agi.
Carlos Grueso.
You can't always get it right the first time.
Vedad Ibisevic.
But it didn't make much of a difference for Carlo Goretzko. A great celebration to go with it. A great way to kick off the best of Crossbar Challenge 2014. We're staying in Stuttgart for some of the best showmen of the Bundesliga Crossbar Challenge. Five born entertainers, led by presenter Antonio Rudiger.
Cameraman.
Größte Hoffnung des deutschen Fußballs.
Das Jahrhunderttalent. Wie gehen Sie mit diesem Druck um?
Gehen
Sie mit dem Druck um?
Jahrhunderttalent. Kommt. Jahrhunderttalent.
Rudiger's been great in front of the camera so far, but what about with the ball? This guy is certainly a man for the big stage.
Sushi.
It's not just about having fun though. Hitting the crossbar from 16 meters out is the goal. Here are some of the best hits and celebrations, including some never before seen footage and participants. After all, it wasn't just the selected five who had a go, some other stars wanted to try their hand at it as well. Paderborn made a sensational signing before their Bundesliga Crossbar Challenge.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, you heard right. Don't believe it? Just look at the technique.
Good, Cristiano, come. Come, you have some. Bezeichnen, Cristiano.
Oh well, maybe they've got better technique over in Munich. Okay, let's try it in Dortmund. It's Royce meets Ronaldo. That's how you do it. Even the original Paderborn Ronaldo shows he's capable of it as well. But for all the good efforts in the crossbar challenge, there were plenty of bad ones too.
Marco war richtig gut.
Es ist schwer zu beschreiben, wenn man die Latte treffen soll und der Ball flach auf dem Boden aufkommt.
But the Dortmund star isn't on his own. Crossbar Challenge also revealed some other talents.
Spektakulär, meine Damen und Herren!
Cameraman Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Vom Tegernsee an die Sebener Straße. Hey! Da haben wir doch schon einen.
bärenstark bis jetzt deine Leistung.
Danke, ich danke dir. Aber alleine ist schwer.
Ich weiß.
Three attempts, three hits. Only four players managed that in this year's competition. We'll start with Felipe Santana.
Campemi Ronaldinho.
Oh!
Caralho!
Dortmund striker Adrian Ramos also had the perfect touch. As did Mainz crossbar challenge specialist Nicole Chinoveski. Three attempts, three hits, but one player did even better, Wolfsburg's Aaron Hunt. After number three, he has an extra go, just for fun. And he does it again. Four attempts, four hits, crossbar challenge king is Aaron Hunt. But credit where it's due, the best team in the whole competition was Dortmund, with six direct hits.
Have a good game, have a good one.
That makes Borussia Dortmund the Bundesliga Crossbar Challenge champions.